We paid for 70,000 for infrastructure receipts issued through the government and through their TSA account. We paid for Ministry of Commerce and Industry 10,000 receipts issued through the bank to TSA account. We also paid for information and strategy 10,000 for our adverts in our filling stations. We also paid for, yes, paid for sanitation, and that is the Intraco people.